Russian troops, which Ukraine called the Army of the Dead, concentrated their attacks on Bakhmut in the Donetsk region. President of Ukraine, Zelensky, described what happened in the city, which is under almost constant bombardment with relentless ground attacks, as a madness. The Ukrainian war, which has been going on for 8 months, is again the scene of very harsh clashes after the attack launched by Kiev to take back the lost lands.